Wild Talents, by Charles Hoyfort, Chapter 2F. New York Sun, October 7, 1930. Arm of William Lumsden, of Roslyn, Washington, crushed under a tractor. He was the third person, in three generations, in his family, to lose a left arm. This was coincidence, or I shall have to come out, accepting that there may be curses on families. But, near the beginning of a book, I don't like to come out so definitely. And we're getting away from our subject, which is bodies.